Hey everyone, Alyssa Lyons from EverFi here. Today we have the pleasure of hearing from Sydney and Maeve, two incredible students who built their own business from the ground up. And it's not just a business where they're learning about money, they're learning about marketing, but it's a business where they're learning about those things and also the impact that they can have on their community, in the state, in the country, in the world. And these are some change makers. Let's take a listen of what their business is and how you can do the same with your students.
Hi, I'm Sydney Burchard. I'm 15 and I'm going into sophomore year at Chase Ed Academy.
My name is Maeve Shaughnessy. I'm 16 years old and I'm going to be a sophomore at Oakland Catholic.
You are the founders of ALS Kids. For those who may not know or heard of it before, can you tell us what it is and how this business venture came to be?
So Sydney and I both have a personal connection to the disease ALS. My grandma died from it and then Sydney's grandpa died from it. So we both had this connection and kind of like bonded over it, and we got closer because of it. And then an opportunity came about at school that we were given this opportunity where we could kind of create, like pitch a business idea almost. So we both put our ideas together and came up with ALS Kids. And that's kind of how it came to be. And then our families got involved and we have a lot of help from our moms and the two of us. And it's just kind of like all of us tag teaming. And we do fundraisers every couple months pretty much, and some annual and then some we do like just to kind of change things up. But we both just had this connection and bonded over it, and it's just something that we do together to raise money for a disease that we have a personal connection to.
And like we started at a pretty young age and we've evolved through it, and we have so much help from our family and our friends, and like big shout out to them for helping. It all started from like little fifth graders in school wanting to raise money for Maeve's grandma. So a student who went to the school we both attended in middle school, one of their parents was someone who helped entrepreneurs like explore their goals and like expand their business. And so she had a after school program called Be the Boss, where every year students would get together and basically like brainstorm ideas of like products to sell or like businesses to like create. It was just kind of like a fun after school activity, but Maeve and I took it pretty seriously, and we were ready to win the competition and, you know, help raise awareness for this disease.
You talked about the fundraisers and events. Has there been a favorite experience you've had so far?
I would say for me, our 5K is my favorite, just because like the atmosphere and like the day of the race, like it's early, everyone's like either tired or completely full of energy. Like it's just like give or take, but like it's just like the energy, and it's just always such like a loving and like supportive environment, and like having all those people come out to support us, it's just like really motivating for Sydney and I. And like we have a DJ, and it's really fun with all of the people that we love. So that's definitely my favorite.
I also love the 5K as someone who grew up in the running atmosphere and loved to run as a kid.
Yeah.
I love running, and I was so happy to see my friends from my sports teams come support me and Maeve and all of my friends here, like to do something, great cause. I also really like, it's not our fundraiser, but the Western PA's ALS Walk. Just seeing all those people and like feeling so motivated that we're all here to like for the same reason, to like help bring awareness and help try and defeat this disease. It's just such a great feeling.
What advice would you give to other students wanting to start a business to make a social impact?
I would say definitely don't like take your losses like to heart, because like when Maeve and I were first coming up with the idea of what we wanted to like pitch for the Be the Boss program, we had like 15 different crazy ideas, and like most of them were scrapped and thrown into the trash, but you just gotta work through it and you gotta like ride the waves, as they say. And I think it really, like, we came out for the better on the other side. So I think you just gotta count your losses as a win and as a learning experience, because Maeve and I are still learning, and we're still learning more about how to be more of an entrepreneur and how to build and grow our business and our nonprofit organization as a whole. So just like take everything as a learning experience and not as to heart, you know?
Yeah, I definitely agree with what Sydney said. And I would also add, I don't know, like I would pick something that you are passionate about, because like to devote your time to something and like not love it, it isn't fun for anyone. And like us, we're so passionate about this, so it just comes natural and it's easy. So like picking something that you really love and like cherish and is like close to you and means something, it just makes the process like 10 times easier.
We hope you feel inspired by the incredible work and passion from these two change makers. If you're interested in learning more about ALS Kids or donating, please visit alskids.com. Inspire change makers and entrepreneurs in your classroom by integrating EverFi's career exploration resources designed to spark new ideas and passions. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to this channel, and grab entrepreneurial resources at everfi.com/k-12.